called into this project because there was a need to have an installation method to install veneer on a rather unique building. Half the building is concrete construction, and the top part is a 33-foot tall screen wall, primarily for aesthetics to hide the chiller towers. Hi, I'm Joe Still with LATICRETE International, and I've been in the materials business in Florida since 1984. The company I work for, LATICRETE International, was founded in South Carolina at the home of Henry Rothberg Sr. It was founded over 60 years ago. It's still family owned and operated, and our technology has been growing and expanding ever since. We started with basically two products, and that was over 60 years ago. Now we're global. There are always a challenge present in the environment we're in. The north faces freeze-thaw environments that we have to compensate for with systems and products. Our materials allow these veneers to be installed permanently on the building, especially being in a pedestrian area, which is why we've had such great success at Disney. You may have days where a southern elevation of a building can reach temperatures well in excess of 120 to 160 degrees. And of course, with Florida, we get rains every afternoon in the coastal environment at 3 inches an hour for a short period of time, but it'll drop the substrate temperature as much as 100 degrees. That creates a condition known as thermal shock, and thermal shock will start to break down the bond of products adhered to the building. With our system, we're able to compensate for that movement, and with proper design and careful consideration, we're able to give them a system to deliver this project with fair degree of certainty that all of that material that we installed on the wall will stay there. These are highly engineered cement products. The waterproofing works as an air barrier, and it also works for crack isolation. None of my colleagues in the industry have ever seen a 33-foot tall screen wall. This is a unique project. There's an extraordinary amount of engineering was involved in creating the structure, and then our materials had to dovetail to allow the Marion Ceramics material to be installed in a permanent fashion. We basically took the systems that we used interior for the past 35 years and brought it outside. That's how the LATICRETE MVIS masonry veneer installation system was founded. It was created out of our tile business, and we've got an extraordinary amount of success with it globally.